Okay, well, I'm walking home right now and my motor broke down. It's too bad. It's a beautiful evening, as you can see. Not even an ounce of wind out. Blew a hole in my cylinder, so now I got a long walk home here. And then I gotta drive back to where I landed, pick up my motor and my wing, which I hope are still there when I get there. We'll see. Well, I just got a ride home from this guy over there. See him? Who says hitchhiking don't work in Alberta? I ended up hiking for about 40 minutes. And I still had about 5 miles to go. And you can see it's sundown. So I would have made it home late tonight if it wasn't for that nice stranger. Well, just finished packing up my equipment here. In my truck. Over there is where I landed, right? I stashed my motor in there. Whew. Took me about an hour to retrieve this. Yeah, about an hour. Walked for 40 minutes and hitchhiked when a car come by and got a ride from a stranger after some convincing. Man, that would have been about a 7 mile walk or 10 kilometers, whatever. Crazy stuff.